Well, in the world of television this year, the two major shocks have been, number one, the dropping of the taste test with Belvedere. And then, just in the last couple of days, the news that Ricky Lee Coulter, our favourite on Australian Idol, was voted off. I fell off the couch. I couldn't believe it. I got up and went home. It was shocking. Terrible. But we all love you. And I tell you what, even though I suppose there's got to be someone each time to go out, you've got a lot of great things ahead of you.
Thank you.
I can promise you that. I've seen a few singers and so forth throughout the years, and you've certainly got it, whatever it happens
it,
to be.
Whatever it is.
Yeah, you've got it. So what are you going to sing for us this morning?
I'm going to sing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
Which is the one you sang last week.
Yeah.
Yeah, good on you. It's a pleasure to have with us Ricky Lee Coulter. You go for it.
Thank you.
Still can't understand it. I guess that's what the show is all about. And of course, the audience for the panel has to get here very early. And they're just... We'll see you tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. Thanks for watching today.